Hello everybody and welcome to a new sort of let's play I suppose I'm doing on my channel, and it is going to be on The Last of Us, and it's a really cool game and I wanted to play it for ages and I just never got around to buying it, to be honest. But yeah, I got it lended by a friend and I thought, why not now? You know, now it would never be the you know, about the time. So we're gonna go, I think we'll go normal difficulty. I think that'll be the right thing to do, because I don't want to do it, you know, too hard that it's unbearable to watch and it's just, you know, you cringe and you're like, oh god, he sucks at this game. Like I do it so many other things, like, you know, Minecraft, the Battlefield, and Battlefield will be returning soon, by the way, in the not so near future. But anyway, onto this. It does look like a really, really, really cool game. I mean, I have wanted to play it for a long time, and I mean, I'm glad I finally got around to it, to be honest. It looks like such a good game. And yeah, let's just get into it. So, in case you don't know, I think this is just a PS3 exclusive game. I think I'm right in saying that. I don't think you can get it on Xbox. So yeah, if any of you Xbox people haven't seen it out there, then by all means, you know, go ahead, carry on watching. But you know, I'm not so sure, you know, what happens in the story. You know, I've seen like brief things that go on, you know, but I've never seen, you know, anything to ruin it for me. So yeah, it's a new experience for me really. And you know, I think that it'll be quite fun as well, because it is, I think it's, I'm right in saying that it is a survival game. So you can already tell that I'm probably not going to be the best at this. I don't even know the controls. I've literally just put it in my PS3, so I've not got a clue on the controls, but we'll figure it out eventually, I'm sure. But we'll know that'll be a cutscene at the start or something like that. So I'm just excited now, I just want to play. I really want to play. Let's do this. So, ooh, here we go. So, I am sorry for the lack of videos at the moment. I have been really busy lately, so that's why. I'll just be quiet for a minute while I watch this.
Listen to me. He is the contractor. Can't lose this job. I understand.
Monday at work, huh?
Okay, so I'm guessing that's his daughter.
God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
Still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
Okay.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Oh, well, she's nice. What is it? Is it drugs? It is a watch. Well, that's a nice little present he's got there. I'm loving the graphics on this game, by the way. They are just awesome.
I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where'd you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Start helping out with the mortgage.
Yeah, you wish.
Okay, so these two look like close. So I don't know where this is going with this, but look at the graphics on this game, man. I mean, it, for a PS3 game, it's pretty incredible, really. I mean, it looks to me like a next-gen game. It is. It is. It does honestly look that good. Oh. Am I gonna get to do something now? Caller online, on. Wait, what? What's going on? Whoa. Do I get to play now? Whoa. Oh, this is me now. I'm walking. Whoa, she walked weirdly. It's like she's possessed or something. Well, this is cool. Whoa.
Dad?
I'm loving these graphics. Where are you going to?
Daddy?
Here? It is so realistic though. The way everything works. Nice. Supposed to go in here. No.
Who are you?
Indeed, where is he? Let's try down the stairs. I'm scared that someone's gonna just jump out at me like, whoa, what was that? That was weird. Ooh, police sirens in the background. That's a bit weird. Kitchen? Nope, not there. Getting a bit worried now. What's going on? Oh, phone.
Eight missed calls. What the hell are you? Home.
Okay. So maybe he's in the study. Maybe, please. Oh, he's there. Phew. What's going on? What's going on, man?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Did anyone come in here?
Nope.
Don't go near the door. Just stand back.
Well, you better tell me what's going on. There's some messed up stuff. Go down there. I'm going near the door. Oh. Whoa! Oh my. What the fuck? What? Gee, this shit just got serious. That woke people up. Whoa.
Sarah.
something this morning.
There is something I had going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand?
Okay.
You have any idea
what's going on out there? Nope. Let's get in the car. It's a good idea. Let's go. Let's just drive. What is happening?
Hey, sir. How you holding up?
Oh, you know. I'm fine, yeah, whatever. Yeah. Zombie apocalypse, whatever. Graphics though are pretty, you know, mind blowing for a game like this. Like, all the attention to detail and everything.
No getting into Travis County.
Yeah, let's just leave. Whoa.
What if they say how many are
dead? I still don't know what's happening. Ooh, look at that car. Ooh, look, bumpy. What? House on fire. Let's hope they did make it out. Jesus.
Of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just.
Let's just drive, man. Come on. Pump the speed. Pump the speed. What? No! No! What? But there was room! There's something messed up going on here. Ambulance. What? That is a traffic jam. And that is a helicopter. Jesus. That is messed up. Christ, don't come in here. Drive. Drive. Well, you'll have to wait until the next episode, guys, to see what happens. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one. Try it.